Joker was demented and abusive. Yeah, I'm really gonna miss him. You